Who's first then?
Let's just get this over with. Your
thank you.
Who's first?
This is the school. Let's go.
The school too? It's all frozen.
Let's go inside. I'm not giving up. Not until I find Toya.
I see.
Toya. Measuring up to Toya, that's always been my goal. He's the smartest guy in school, in all of Yokohama. He can do anything, single-handed. He doesn't need anyone's help. I always thought that Toya was number one. He was my hero. I always thought he was the strongest, the most talented of us all. One day, I hope to be like him, to be everything he is. But he went and risked his life to save me. So now, I've got to save Toya, and I've got to do it alone. Then maybe I'll be a little closer to matching him.
I see.
So there's no time to waste. Let's go. Ridiculous, isn't it? It's all frozen up. This was a beautiful garden just a few days ago. Flowers would bloom all year round. It always smelled so good. Everyone would sit around and eat or just stroll through the flower beds. I raised Kota here, too. Playing with him, oh, so much fun. He'd always see me coming and come running right over right away. Wagging his whole body, jumping up, licking my face, so excited to see me. His furry face looked so funny when he was excited. I laughed so much. You never seen such a face on a dog.
Look, I don't want this to sound harsh, but we're not here to listen to you recite heartwarming memories.
That was Kota!
What?
You saw him, right? He ran toward the central tower. It was Kota for sure!
What are you talking about? How could a dog have survived all this?
It was Kota, I know it! Yeah! Look, over there. There's a patch where the building isn't frozen. someone's in there, I'm sure of it. Come on!
What shall we do, m'lady?
This all looks a bit suspicious to me, but I guess we have to check it out. Frozen in here, too.
I don't know. I never spent that much time in the library. I don't like books much. But I bet Professor Ko would know.
Professor Ko?
He was our tutor. Toya's in mine. But he was also head of the library and the research facilities.
Ko? I've heard that name somewhere before.
It can't be the same man. How would anyone in London City know Professor Ko? Anyway, forget that. Let's go after Coda, okay?
Okay.
It's Coda! He's close!
made of? Water!
Here we go!
Let's get moving.
Thank you.
this will be over soon. Persistent, aren't they?
Thank you. Thank you.